Now here is a nice little linear pattern using semiquaver triplets. The first part of it, right, left, left. Then right, right, left. So. Then two bass drums, floor tom, and a triplet on the snare leading with your left hand.